Okay, so who am I reviewing now? Ali for Flames 98. You're Canadian. If you're here for the Flames, I suggest you just retire trophy hunting because this 48 platinums. Okay, 38 completed games. Yeah, I don't think I don't think you're here for a review. I think you're here for a roast. And if you're really here for a roast, you're kind of wasting my time because this is not a list I actually want to review. Like what? Okay. All right. Maybe I'm going too hard on you right now. Okay. 3 months ago, you've been playing. Come on, 3 months ago? Damn, dude. What the fuck are you doing right now? Far Cry 5. You ain't even platinum the Spider-Man. Odyssey, Spider-Man, that's it. Like this 47 for 25, 38 completed games out of 223. What the fuck is going on with this list? Holy shit. All right, I haven't even checked on it yet, so let's get started. Okay, so we already have a problem with this list. We already have some 0%. I suggest you delete them now and get rid of them because it looks like you just play these games for like 5 minutes and then you don't even care anymore. This Ace Combat Infinity, you just literally just kicked yourself in the nuts right there. Got AP 100%. It's good. I don't know what this armor warfare is. Looks interesting to see. 2.2. God damn. Maybe if you get that, the odds of you even playing that game. Haven't finished Brotherhood. Okay. Let's check out the Assassin's Creed real quick. Looks like you're just playing like, well, other than Origins. That's basically it. You didn't even do the DLC on that. I mean, I guess Black Flag. You putting effort on that. There's no DLC in it. It's like, I don't know. You look like you like to play the shitty ass Assassin's Creed to me. That's what all I'm seeing right here. You didn't even finish three. I'm very disappointed right now. You got Freedom Cry done. It's probably the easiest shit out of all of them. I don't even know, man. You got two. That's literally all it matters about Assassin's Creed nowadays. It's just playing the easiest shit. I guess Rogue is there's no line for Rogue. I mean, I guess that's easy too, but it's whatever. I mean, Origins, Black Flag is all that matters about this list. But okay, we're moving forward from there. Let's see, you got the free game, nice. Oh, no Telltale Batman, holy shit. Yeah, thank God you're playing the effort Batman games. Thank you. Well, you didn't finish any of them, so okay, well. Putting effort on Battlefield. Guess you're one of those first-person shooter guys. I have no clue, but if you can finish all these Battlefields, that'd be great. What else you got? Advanced Warfare. So the Call of Duties, Modern Warfare, and Advanced Warfare, and that's basically it. Everything else is, I don't even know if you're even gonna bother with this shit. Like, I guess we could check Black Ops and Black Ops 2 if you even still come out 100%. Oh, I mean Black Ops 2, I don't know, but Black Ops, yeah, you still can. Okay, moving on from there. Crisis 3, if you get that done, that'd be great. They had Tentacle, great. Everything else, you're not even like putting the effort into them. Like Death Star, you're fucked. Defiance, you're fucked. Destiny 2, I mean most likely you're fucked. You can still plat it, but you're still fucked. If you can get DuckTales Remastered 100%, that would be great. Easy platinums, whatever. Far Cry's okay. Yeah, you're putting work on first person. I see you're like a big first person shooter guy. So, Far Cry Blood Dragon 4, okay. You got stackable in fours. Finish the DLC on PS3. Primal's great. And see you working on 5, but you stopped playing for a long time. So maybe you should go back and finish 5. And you see you have Far Cry 3 almost done. But what about that Far Cry 2? Do you got the balls for that? Why the fuck do you even have Ascension if you want to play the reboot God of War? What, you might as well just finish God of War and just move forward. Look at that, Gran Turismo 5. Nope, sorry man. Alright, you're putting work in GTA 5, that's great. What about the other ones? Grim Fandango, that's really good, nice. All these games you be playing, I have no idea what you're doing, but better delete these 0%. Helldivers, okay, that's really unusual. I haven't spec'd that one, so that's good. Great job. Nothing on Hitman. Oh, good. You didn't have Hitman Go. Maybe you should just get that platinum and get it over with. putting work on Infamous. That's good. You're just getting the easy Infamouses. What about the I want to say harder ones, but at least the more challenging ones. Get those done. That'd be great. Okay, another unexpected game. Visit Animals, whatever the fuck's called. I don't know. You got that. That's okay. Well, you got some hidden gems there. Okay. If you get Just Cause, this'll be great. Jetpack Joyride, I'm pretty sure that's easy. You can get that. All right, Legos. What we got? You got the good Legos. What is it? You stack Super Marvel superheroes. You stack that. Marvel's Adventures. You got that. Lego Batman 3, but you don't have 2. And this random ass Star Wars game. Okay, I don't even know what's going on with this, but okay. I mean, you have some of the good Lego games that I suggest you play. Yeah, you got them. That's great. Life is Strange, good. Yeah, some of these zeros gonna have to go. Like you have this game that I'm pretty sure this is unattainable, but okay. It's your fault for playing that game. Great job, Mad Max. You got Mafia 3, it's great. Get the DLC and get Mafia 2 when you can. Another one playing this Marvel Heroes game and fuck themselves over. Well, that's your fault. Nothing on Metal Gear, no Medal of Honor Warfighter. If you get that platinum, I guess that'll be good, even though it's not that great, but whatever. You got Shadow Mortar, you probably, oh, I bet you, I guarantee I know what you need left on this game. I guarantee I know what you need. Get Minecraft done, that'd be great. You don't do much on Naruto. It's like everything else is just uncompleted. Battle Royale, let me even see if you get the DLC on that. Forgotten Sands, good. Of course, man. This is exactly why I don't even want to take you seriously at this point. Look at this shit. This is ridiculous. You got Ratchet and Clank, Rebel Galaxy. I didn't expect that. I don't even know what that game is, but it's good. You have that 100% at least, or I mean, not 100% platinum. Rocket League. If you get the 100%, that'll be great. Nothing special on Saints Row. I bet you Get Out of Hell is probably the easiest one. I don't know. I'm just saying that. Okay, so you're putting effort on Sly Coopers, but you haven't finished three in decent time. If you get those done, that'd be great. Deadly Tower Monsters. Okay, I mean, I guess. Nothing on The Last of Us. I don't know why I'm even checking it, but okay. You get the remaster done at least before Last of Us 2 comes out, please. You got the Swapper done, so that's cool. Play The Witcher 3 at least. I don't know. Do something with this list. This doesn't like why you have Tom Clancy's Future Soldier 4? What the fuck? Get that game off your list. You're not gonna platinum that game. Don't even bother with it. You have Wildlands done, it's good, but at this point, you're not gonna get Far Cry 2. Don't get Future Soldier. Don't bother with it. But you do have Transistor, which is unexpected, so that's good. You're playing some at least decent good games. Well, this game's really good, but not, but you know what I mean. Good, nothing on Trine. At least finish that one before you even do the easy one. Shit. Uncharted, so you have Lost Legacy 4. Obviously, you're not gonna 100% 2 and 3, but I don't know what's going on with this shit. Like, you play Until Dawn, but I don't know what's going on with this list. What is this shit? It's like, I guess this is like another clusterfuck I'm seeing right here. Like Watch Dogs, you, what the fuck is this? You get Watch Dogs 2 Platinum? Do you even bother touching the first ones? What the hell? I don't get this. I really don't get this list, man. I don't get this list. It's like you're just here for the flames. Is that what it is? Like we have Paddlings too, right? You even touch that? Like I don't even think you even bother playing your games. You're probably on Xbox or something. Your first platinum, okay, so sorry, your first trophy is Batman 2, but I haven't platinum it yet. So maybe you should at least get that. And then you have the first Uncharted. Wait, did I even check the first Uncharted like that? I didn't even look at it like that. Hold on. Oh yeah, you haven't finished yet. Okay, I'm sorry. So at least get that done. So you haven't finished those. And then Sly Cooper, it's your first platinum. Okay, that's not bad. You're definitely not a true hero. Oh yeah, you are a man around town since you don't even fucking play your damn PS4 or PS3 or Vita or whatever the fuck you play nowadays. I don't know. You probably on Steam. Yeah, for a guy who likes to play first-person shooters, you definitely are a top gunner, just not completing your games. There's definitely no OCD about you, especially looking at this list. Your latest platinum is Apex Predator, Far Cry. Well, I mean, your latest platinum is Far Cry Primal, not Apex Predator. It's like that's a game. Unless you have Apex Legends, I mean, surprised you don't even have that. Do you? Did I check that? I don't know. You don't have it. Okay, whatever. Yeah. So yeah, and then yeah, that's basically it. Okay, let me check the games you got. Black Ops. What you have for this? Do you have Sacrificial Lamb? No, you don't. Get that. Black Ops 2, do you have Big Leagues? No, you don't. Oh well. Shadow of Mordor, what is the last trophy you need? Is that that one? Yes, definitely. Yep. Yep. It's always yeah, this is the main one right here. Okay, this is the one I was looking for right here. That's the one, because usually nobody really gets this like that. Get that trophy like that. I don't know what these are, but when I play it, sooner or later I'll figure it out. PlayStation Battle Royale. Do you even like get the online trophies? You didn't get the DLC, but did you get any online? I can't tell. Where is it? Oh no, you don't. Wow. You're not even like putting your effort into this. Last of Us, no online, right? Yeah, of course. Of course. Yeah, of course. Whatever, man. Like, you might as well just not even like, you might as well just make a new account, start over. But let's see, I'll give you the final results. We have a cluster bug here. Clean up those 0% and finish some series you haven't completed. Too many unattainable games. Maybe you shouldn't play some games for 5 minutes just to move forward from them. You're not even on my level of completed game, so there's no point requesting a review when you're not even putting the effort to this. Barely any platinums to surpass me, and I'm barely playing games, but this is just embarrassing to see. Barely any ultra rare plats to even care about, maybe accept two. Play more genres, or at least get some impressive games on your list. Play more PSN games, or don't even ask me for another review at this point. Do you even have a Vita? 6 years on trophy hunting, and you're not pushing yourself to the limit. I don't know what to say, man. I mean, like, you did put some effort on some games, and at least you're not hiding anything, so I'll give you a 1 out of 10. So what do y'all think of Ali's list? What rating would you give him? I'll see you in the next review. Bye.